Yeah, I'll get down with the funky culture.